Hello.
Vis-a-vis L.O.S.S. or Locktop, better known in English, just aired on Netflix. And it might replace The Money Heist, as it is from the same team. And this show keeps the crime genre alive in TV series. But we are here for The Locktop. Let's break down the series of L.O.S.S., the spin-off series of Vis-a-vis or Locktop, and explain the ending. Before we start, I want to apologize if I ruin the pronunciation of some names. The story starts with Macarena, a naive woman who fell for her boss and committed tax fraud, because of which she was incarcerated to Cruz del Sur prison. The Locked Up ran for 4 seasons and mostly revolved around the prisoners and their struggles. The 5th and final season came out, which is actually a spin-off where Macarena teams up with her rival Zulema, the queen of the prison. And the show starts 2 years after they escaped from the prison and comes out together for one final heist. So at one point in the 5th and final season, Macarena and Zulema call their relationship a marriage of convenience, as nobody gets out of the prison and get a happy relationship. As we move to the end of the season, Zulema admits that her most happy moments are the ones that she spent with Macarena in the trailer. And just because of this, Zulema parted with diamonds in Chapo's custody. At the end, Zulema gave in to the very cartel that she started war with because of her trying to organize a heist at the drug lord Ramala's daughter's wedding. Zulema and the others took the daughter Kathy hostage so that they could have a prisoner exchange, Kathy for Macarena, because the whole heist went sideways and Macarena got herself captured. But it all goes wrong again as Kathy confronts her father about him killing her boyfriend before committing suicide, because of which the drug lord orders his people to kill every single one of the escaped convicts. But Zulema and others managed to kill a whole lot of people before escaping. While Macarena and Zulema were trying to escape in their getaway helicopter, they met with the last of the drug lord's people, where Zulema stayed behind to cover for Macarena to escape. Unfortunately, Zulema catches a few of the bullets and dies. By the way, Zulema had the diamonds on her during this whole ordeal, as she took them from the Kati's tiara. But later we see that Chapo, the younger brother of Dr. Sandoval, starts to chew into his snacks and bites on a diamond. The diamonds were in the snack pack. They were there because before the shootout, you see that Zulema asked Chapo to give her the snack pack. At this moment, Zulema slipped the diamonds to the snack pack, which was a bit weird as Macarena was her partner in crime and crisis and a bit responsible of her, as they could have lost the snack pack or throw it away, as it shouldn't be a priority during a gun battle. There might be another reason why Zulema didn't give Macarena the diamonds, as Macarena was trying to get out of this life because she wanted nothing to have with this last robbery, as she was pregnant. At the end, we see Macarena giving birth to a child. Chapo has feelings for Macarena, and it seems that the diamonds will help both of them. In the end, everything done was for love, even though everyone was in denial of feeling that. A bittersweet ending if you ask me, and the fans didn't take it too well. Especially the death of Zulema, which was certainly not required, because the helicopter was right there and she could have hopped in herself as well. The cast of the show is similar to Money Heist, as you see Nairobi and Detective Alicia Sierra here, which means they already have a lot of experience in the crime genre. Thank you for watching, like, comment, and here are some more videos for you to watch.